Were you guys having a party without me? Ah, off on a quick trip to the West Coast to see my pal Kate. She's a Hawkeye too. It's complicated. We're both archers. I'm the better one, but she's better at plenty of other stuff. Like life in general. Well, it's not whether or not the world needs more than one Hawkeye. It's whether or not the world can handle more than one. And from what most of the Avengers tell me, this guy is already more than enough. You know, I'm not so sure they meant that as a compliment.
That wasn't nearly as hard as I made it look. I swear. It's not showing any signs of activity, and I'm not getting any energy readings. So, yeah. I think so. Whatever I did, it worked. And I'm sure you guys all helped too. I'll probably have to haul the big guy back to a shield hangar for dismantling. We definitely can't risk putting him in an unsecure location again. Seriously, Tony, who stores a giant killer robot in a warehouse in New Jersey? Couldn't you have asked me that like 20 punches ago? I mean, really, that totally would have made everything so much easier. Hey, I've got two. Might as well use them to do something good now and then.
That probably could have gone better. In theory, but Ultron wouldn't have even had access to Ultimo if I had disposed of the big guy properly the last time we fought. Instead, I chose science over safety. Again. I'm monitoring feeds from the first responders as we speak. They're getting things under control down there. I suggest we do the same up here first.
I hope Tony has lots of insurance. It sure did. But it's still standing, just like the heroes that call it home. We Avengers have been through plenty worse over the years. Hard to say. I mean, is he ever, really? As long as a trace of his code still exists on a tablet in some lab somewhere, he can always find his way back. But don't sweat. That'll take him at least an hour or two.
Guess it wouldn't be Earth if New York wasn't under attack by giant robots. Oh sure, all the time. One trip to the Collector's Museum is weirder than a million Manhattans. But still, there's something about the real deal that's kinda, I don't know, comforting. Well, we're halfway there. Seriously? How do you not break into the chorus of an 80s rock anthem after that setup? And you call yourself a hero?
I imagine you have some questions regarding the outcome of this battle. It was no easy task, but I managed to isolate Ultron's code and redirect it into the Mind Stone itself. That action wiped out any other external traces of his programming, thus all of his physical forms were simultaneously deactivated. The stone has its own natural defenses, not unlike the security on a sophisticated computer. Any thought patterns, real or artificial, contained within it can only be accessed by external sources. For all intents and purposes, Ultron is now a prisoner of the Mind Stone. Perhaps, but only if they knew exactly where in the stone that his digital consciousness was stored. I made sure to bury that information quite deep. The chances of his recovery are slim. Your thanks may not be warranted quite yet.
Three stones recovered, three more to go.
I can whip up a containment solution for the stones we have, while you search for any traces of...
Your quest may have to be temporarily put on hold.
You saw what just happened here. What could be more important than preventing another attack like this?
There will be another attack to prevent, far sooner than anticipated. It seems that Ultron's search for a suitable host body activated more than just Ultimo.
I thought you said that Ultron couldn't control any more machines from inside the stone.
He cannot. But once activated, some programming cannot be stopped until its prime directive is achieved.
Prime directive? What prime?
Targets acquired.
Sentinels. And I know just where they're headed. X marks the spot.
Destroy all mutants. Destroy all mutants.
Нет, not today, товарищ. Comrade, heads up!
And eyes wide open.
Detective, terminate.
Like to see it try, scrap heap.
Save some for us, mein Freund.
Why should you always get to have all the fun?
bring this blackbird to roost in a safer glen. Convene at the mansion's posterior, and try not to bring any uninvited guests along with you.
Now!
Fire in the hole! Firebirds!
Keep your heads in the game, X-Men!
How can I do best, Cyclops?
Level up, Dark Code. Yeah, just like old times, Peter. Level up!
No time for idle chatter. Sentinels run on a dedicated network. Once a single unit identifies a mutant target, it alerts all others in the area. Almost certainly. And based on my experience, they should be arriving any moment now. Colossus and I will stay here to make sure the front of the school stays secure. Do me a favor. Don't tell him that. Ever.
You look troubled. Nor I, but as a mutant, it is mine to fight, whether I choose it or not. For now, I must hold the line and protect our home while you attend to other matters. But once this threat has been vanquished, the X-Men shall stand with you. And together, we shall crush all the others into scrap.
Need something, bub? I've had practice. Those rust buckets have been hunting X-Men since before I even joined up. Depends on the make and model. Some are bigger, stronger, and deadlier than others. If I've learned anything, pal, it's that there's always more coming. Guess Psylocke ain't the only mind reader around here.
Ah, Schrecklicher Roboter. Always leaving behind such a mess. Yeah, more times than I can count. They were built by those who wish to see us dead. And they won't stop until that mission is complete. Sadly, far more people than you might imagine. A shame that so many judge us on our appearances and abilities instead of our actions, isn't it? But when you look like me, you get used to being hated and feared. Then prepare yourself for the greatest show on Earth.
Fancy finding you here. When evil rises, the X-Men respond. As do you, it seems. Many thanks for that. Off on a recovery mission, acquiring an object of great power from some mutants with far less noble aspirations. If what I'm reading from your thoughts is true, I believe you may already know. Agreed. Let's rendezvous with the Beast at once. I like the way you think.
Taco Night. Yeah, Wade's gonna eat while the X-Men fight. Taco Night.
You might want to search the area for more anomalies. Greetings, compatriots. Either you're here about the item of infinite cosmic power we just liberated from the Hellfire Club, or... Oh! Is it Taco Night again? Your grim countenance suggests that international delicacies aren't on your menu this day. I've learned it helps to have friends in high places and in dark corners. And the Hellfire Club indubitably fits both of those criteria. To join the Hellfire Club, a mutant must not only be rich beyond belief, but also cruel beyond compare. This stone is far safer in my furry blue hand than in theirs. Collection? And here I was flabbergasted to find one bona fide Infinity Stone. The fact that you have gathered three is simply staggering. Keep hope alive, my astonishing ally. We shall find these puzzlingly potent pebbles post-haste. Watch out, Purple!
Stars and garters.
Returning
the front of the mansion has been cleared.
But what is now even clearer is that this threat is far from over.
It's time to end this. Let's take a spin. Fireworks!
can alter this outcome.
Stay down for long. Follow my lead.
Destroy all mutants.
Come now, Cyclops. When has following you ever done our kind any good? You've allied yourselves with humans. The same race who designed these monstrosities to hunt us. Pathetic.
This is about far more than us versus them, Eric. We need to put our differences aside and work together for once. There are much larger forces at play here.
I am aware. My contacts inside the Hellfire Club informed me about the artifact your X-Men stole from them. As expected, you vastly underestimated its power. That is a mistake you have made far too often, boy.
Release him at once!
As you wish. After all, I did not come here for a fight. Only to claim the power that is rightfully mine. Why must we always do this to us?
Xavier and his brats have been coming a long time!
Fire in the hole!
If you want to beat me, you'd better shape up.
Fire in the hole!
The Juggernaut don't run away from nothing!
Feel my fire in the hole!
Fire burst! This is getting boring. Can we kill them now?
The X-Men never learn. If the X-Men will not fall by my hand, then I will watch as all that they hold dear crumbles to the ground around them.
You got it, boss. This performance is gonna bring the house down. And there ain't nothing that can stop me! That's right, you better run! I'm gonna crush you!
The Juggernaut's inertia is impossible to diminish. He's gonna bring down the whole flippin' mansion!
Taco! Taco night! We're gonna eat while the X-Men fight! Yeah! Then give me the lyrics! Yeah, it's gorgeous and
no!
Okay, that's it! Someone's about to get a kick square in the chimichangas!
Clean up in aisle X!
I will destroy you!
Oh, so now Deadpool is inspired to join our cause. How heroic.
Guess we're ordering out tonight. Who wants pizza?
Oh, that was ugly. And I would go. I left the stove on.
Here come, you dumb friends, fool. Now I can stop all of you.
Party time!
Cool.
What a cutoff!
This way!
Nowhere left to run, punks!
You think you cannot be stopped, Tovarish? Allow me to prove you wrong.
Unless you've got tacos in hand, now's not the time. Absolutely not! This may be the worst day of my life. Except maybe when I came down with inoperable cancer. Or that time Wolverine stabbed me right through the face. Nope, this is definitely the worst. Just tacos? I am seriously starting to question whether you really are the good guys. If it means I finally get vengeance for all this carnitas carnage, then the merc with a mouth is at your service. I'm told this is the most secure room in the mansion. I'd say you'll be safer in here.
But that would be a lie. Training sequence initiated. Level Alpha.
Programs may be holographic, but they can still hurt us.
They don't call it the danger room for nothing.
Engage hostiles and
level up. Ha!
Survive in there forever. I'll make sure of that.
Critical error. Power levels beyond maximum threshold. Abort training sequence. Abort. Abort. Abort.
So many fallen. And for what?
You fought with honor.
A new era for mutant kind is about to dawn. Such a pity that none of you will live to see it. Join me, X-Men.
Come on, Magneto! I'm not even technically an X-Men!
You cannot stop evolution.
Take a spin! Firebird!
I will not. I shall build a new world in the name of Homo Superior.
Say that?
We have tracked you across the Great Void to retrieve what was stolen from us.
Return the Infinity Stones to us at once, or suffer for all eternity.
Yeah, right. Like handing them over to your boss is gonna lead to less suffering. He's gonna use them to rip the universe to shreds. And since we live in the universe, well, I'm sure you understand our concern.
You only delay the inevitable. Thanos shall have the stones. Even if we must pry them from your dead hands.
On second thought, perhaps an alliance is called for after all.
Slaughter them, Outriders!
Whoa! Where do these things come from?
You barely survived facing me alone. What makes you think you could ever defeat two of us?
A brilliant observation, Liebchen. Danke.
Huh? Proxima! Insolent whelps! I shall eviscerate you all in her honor!
Not...
Good news, Corby! For once, I'm not the ugliest guy in the battle!
The only master you shall bow before today is the Master of Magnetism.
I've never seen power like this before.
He ain't gonna let up. Not with rays like that power in him. Trust me, I know.
Yeah.
your breath and our time. Once you have fallen, your insignificant planet shall follow.
No. Save that moment of glory for our master.
My beloved.
And let me have mine instead. You dare harm a member of the Black Order? Perhaps we have not been clear enough about the gravity of your situation. Allow me to remedy that now.
Bring Thanos the stones and your heads.
Run all you wish. There is nowhere on this planet but a sit.
What are you waiting for? Go already and leave the alien freaks to me.
Even with this stone at my command, this may not be a battle we can win. If we used all of the stones together, however.
We would almost certainly do more damage than good. What we need is time to regroup, to formulate a better plan, as far from here as possible.
I have never teleported so many at once, but I can attempt to.
No, Kurt. Not even Lockjaw could get us all far enough away from this insanity. As long as their prize is in our hands, these monsters will follow us to the ends of the universe.
This universe, perhaps? Something has been weakening the barriers between dimensions. If I can just break through. There. But I must warn you. Chaos magic is unpredictable. I do not know where this will lead us.
At the moment, dearest Wanda. Anywhere is better than here.
The rift is sealed. We're safe now.
Alas, if only I could be so certain.
Team in the lab just figured out how to upgrade your ISO 8. Better stop in.